PD Sex Crimes Unit is looking into this graphic video of a possible assault caught on video and posted on the web. Good evening. The incident happened after the BCS National Championship at a French Quarter restaurant.
The clip has surfaced on several websites and shows an Alabama fan committing a lewd act on an unconscious LSU fan as dozens looked on and did nothing. WDSU reporter Gina Swanson has the story for us all new at 6.
Camille, the video is disturbing and it's made the rounds on social media. It's a cautionary tale of when sports rivalry goes too far. Though we have edited the video, the nature of this report may be unsuitable for children. Just after LSU's shutout loss to Alabama, some Crimson Tide fans may have let their excitement get the best of them and took it out on this man, an LSU fan who was clearly impaired.
This is outrageous.
In the clip, the antics start with fans placing several items on his head. Then it goes a step further, putting their fingers in his nose and ears and taking pictures as others look on laughing.
I understand college fun and college pranks, but you also have to have some type of security in a place like this.
About 3 minutes and 40 seconds into the video, things take a turn as one fan pulls out his genitals and places them in the man's face.
This guy here should be arrested.
What the Bama fan may consider a joke, our legal expert says is assault.
How would it not be? You're using part of your body on this guy in a sexual manner. It's without his permission.
But the question is, how do videos like this happen? The clip lasts just about 4 minutes in a clearly crowded Crystal restaurant with a patron who is obviously impaired. We decided to ask the management.
Hey, my name is Gina. Work at Channel 6 with our manager.
No comment.
No comment. Okay.
No comment from the restaurant on Bourbon, but the company did send us a statement. Quote, we are appalled that this despicable incident would ever occur, and this has never before happened in our restaurant. One of our employees notified a manager and took action and dispersed the crowd.
Well, they can have some liability for the safety and security of the people that they call invitees that they invite on their premises. Mm-hmm. And we are hearing about things about allegedly what happened to this man here. Mm-hmm. This really young kid, and I would think that if I'm the Crystal, my attorneys would be on this right now.
Now, investigators with the police department say they're looking into the matter, but they've yet to identify the victim in the video, and no one has come forward at this point to press charges. Camille.
All right, Gina, we should also add the police department also says should the victim in the video decide to come forward, the department will launch a formal and thorough investigation.